few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning.
Thank you.
Heading to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all. But today, these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally, they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.